What happens when you put a PlayStation 2 disc into the PlayStation 4 Slim? Right, it's reading the disc, but it says unsupported disc. This disc is not supported by the PS4. So unfortunately, you can't play PlayStation 2 games on the PlayStation 4 unless you go for something like PlayStation Now, which has a lot of PlayStation 3 titles and some PlayStation 2 titles. Thanks for watching.